What's up, guys? GPLS1 here, and today I want to talk about something just off the wall that I've learned over the years, and it's crazy. Plus, I wanted to use my new camera. Today, I'm going to talk about over-tightening your tripod to your camera, the mount. I've learned over the years that there's tight and there's too damn tight. And I'm going to show you what it does. So I want to show you my first video camera, and I'm going to show you the underneath where you screw in the plate or the tripod mount, the quarter inch screw, the threads. It still works, still functional, but the underneath is cracked. Now, this camera has been dropped several times filming RC car videos. This camera has been around the block, so I'm just going to show you the bottom of it. You can see the insides right here. Isn't that crazy? Look at that. But that plastic has been stressed because it was too tight on the tripod many, many times over years of use. And that's what can happen. You can crack that plastic out. It still works. This is a nice little camera. Works fine. Now, the camera that I bought to replace that was another JVC. And as years went by, I had not learned my lesson. And I cracked the bottom of this one, and it actually just recently started to actually come apart. And check this one out, guys. You can see inside it, you can see where the plastic has totally chipped away, where it's gotten tight and pressed against the tripod. The screw, the threads are still there. And this can still, it still works fine, and it still tightens up good. But that's something that could happen over tightening your tripod. Get that out of the way. There you go. Now, I just replaced this camera. This is a cheap little JVC Averio. It's freaking awesome. As you see, still works. It wants me to set the date. I don't want to, so I don't care. As you see, still works. Great little camera for just grab it and shoot. Not a lot going on here. Not a lot of settings. But I really liked having this around just to have. I've made vlog videos with this camera. Some videos are used with this in the on the channel. I kind of liked having it around, but that was really bothering me. I was not happy with that. You don't see it. I could put a plate on there and it would never come off and you'd never even know. But I know. So, through the power of the internet and eBay, I have replaced my camera. And this is how affordable these guys get. I put my 5-hour battery on it that I have. Oops, I shut it. And as you see, it works fine. So I have replaced my camera that I busted the whole bottom out, and I'll show you right here that the bottom is perfect. Nothing wrong with it. I got this for $10. I found this JVC Averio for $10 and like $9 shipping. The only thing it said was not tested. It came with the battery, with the factory battery. And it came with a 16 gig SD card. Hell, that's worth 10 bucks almost, isn't it? I don't know what SD cards go for. But $10, $9 shipping, and I've replaced my busted camera, which still works, with one that's not busted, and I'm gonna take better care of this. This is a great little just grab it and go camera to have. Works great. I like this camera actually. It's pretty good. Microphone sucks on JVC, of course. That's just a thing. So you definitely want to get it, the new external microphone. It's what I've got running now. Pretty awesome. Don't over-tighten your tripods. Be careful. You will bust the bottom out of these cameras. And I've done, over the last however many years, I have busted out two. still work. You would never even know if it was mounted on a tripod, but I busted them out. So that's my video. That's my tip for guys, gals, doing video work. Don't over-tighten your tripods, guys. Be careful with it. Because, you know, cameras can be expensive. You get higher-end cameras, like the one I'm using now, and you 100% are not going to over-tighten that. So, that's a thing. That's all I got today. Just wanted to make a quick video, wanted to show that off, and talk about my $10 purchase on eBay. Pretty awesome. Pretty happy with it. There is, actually, I have noticed, there is something inside there. I don't know. Pull this battery off. I don't know if there's a little screw going on in there or what, but it does not affect it. And I did just a quick test video. There, I hear it. I don't know what that is. I don't know where it is. I did put my 32 gig SD card in it. I'm not sure what that is. Something inside is loose, but the function's fine. $10, I don't care. So, it does what it is what it is. Cheap little camera. I'm actually getting ready to box all this old crap up. This one won't be in a box, but I'm about to box all the other old stuff up and put it away. I'm done with it. I'll be using this camera, and if I'm on the go and I need a camera and I just want to grab something fast, this guy here, am I? Trusty old cell phone. Can't beat a good cell phone, right, guys? The way of it. Cell phones have ruled video. I'm gonna get out of here. Watch your tripod tightness. Don't bust your cameras out, guys. I'll talk to you guys later.